Welcome everybody, and we are here today in Planet Coaster. I was finally able to get this game, and I think to start out, I think we are going to do the challenge one and make a very good park in it. And if we do like a second season type thing, we may do the career or the sandbox, I'm not sure. But let's go ahead and start the challenge. And let's have it in, I don't know. How about... Let's do tropical. We only have 25 grand to start out with, though. That should be fine. How much if I... Yeah, let's do tropical. What am I going to... What am I going to call this? Oh, crap. I'm not sure what to call it. Ranger... Oh, God. Not capitalized. Rangers Planet. Kinda like that name. Oh, difficulty not on hard. Let's do medium. Alright. Most easy. Yeah, let's do medium. Yeah, let's start on medium, because I'm not sure how good I'm going to be at this game. Now, I did test this game out a little bit. I didn't try to... We try to see how it's going to look on camera and stuff. Oh, God. But, I did test it out just a tad. Like, in the sandbox. And I think it's a pretty good... I only had like 4 or 5 rides in it, because I tested out a few things from the Steam Workshop, which, can't even get them yet. But I tried them, and, I should have kept that challenge. Whoops. But I had like almost 1,000 people in it, in that park. Okay, so, how are we going to actually start out this park? Because I honestly have no idea. Let's actually see how big this park is. Quite big. Man. This is a huge park. Now I wish there's a way I could bring this back. Because I really don't want it back here. What the heck is all this mess? Okay, I don't know why that was like that, but okay. Okay, so... let's figure this out first. Okay, so we only have 4 grand to start out. So that's not too good. It's not too bad. Now, how much is some of this stuff? Because I'm gonna need shops and stuff, which I don't think I have to get these. I probably don't have to. Now, I wish there was more of. Okay, it'd be in buildings. Wait, no, would it be in buildings? No, no, it wouldn't. I just want the. Okay, yeah, the custom ones. Because they're cheaper. Because if you go to these freaking blueprint ones, let's take, let's take this. Nope. Just look, like, 900, 600, over 1,000. This one looks cool, and it's almost 4 grand. Okay, so let's just stick with the custom ones at first. And, what's it? 10 grand for that. 10 stinking grand. Wow, what's... What? Why do I need this? The ticket booth. Why is that thing? Okay, so... Oh, I really don't know where to start. I really don't know how to start this. Actually, I do know something I do want. What is it at? It's kind of like a welcome sign type thing. This. Oh, man. It's expensive. Oh, what's the... So it's freaking how much? 260, that's not too bad, but yet not too good, all at the same time. Okay, so I can... Okay, I can do this. I can do it to where I can split it between each other. That way, everybody's not, clutched together. I can learn how to speak English. But would it need to go up one more? No. Well, it... God dang it. We'll get there in a minute, y'all. Jesus. Okay. Okay, this is kind of the way I want it. To start out, anyways. And then we can have, like, some shops and stuff. Like a chief beef and all this sort of fun mess over here.
Tasty.
Let's have a chief beef over here, a cosmic cow over here. But need to turn it. Let's see. Okay. So let's get back to paths. Oh. Can't move this real quick. Well, I don't want to move both. I just wanted to move one. Jesus. Alright, let's do this. Now I can wait, no, let's do the same thing over here. Alright, now let's move both of them. Actually. Really I only need to move one, but
I got.
I guess we can do that. Okay, so actually go back to the park entrance. I did see in this that if you make ticket fees like $3, that everybody is kind of okay with that. Like it being like $3. They're like fine with it. Okay, so let's put in a few more things. This thing over here, and then this over here. Pizza place. Hey, what can I? What the heck? Let's actually. Oh no, let's extend this just one, two more times, because I think we're going to end up connecting them together over here. Maybe. Not exactly sure. Alright. Let's put in... I know I just may be screwing everything up. More than likely. But I just wanted to make sure. Okay. Now, let's actually connect these paths together. And I can put something right in here, too. Like, there's these, priority pass stuff. Where would they be at? No. Where would, priority passes be? I honestly have no idea. I don't know. So let's actually not worry about that right now. Okay, we need at least one ride. We need a cheap one. You're the cheapest one. you are super cheap. So let's put you right here. And before we actually do that, let's go ahead and extend the pass. Just a bit. Do that one over there. Then do the same thing over here. Okay. Now let's... Because I think we're going to get the exits to... Probably put the entrance right here. And the exit will go... Actually, ooh, can I do that? Oh, yes, I can. That looks cool. Now, let's use blue. Let's get it, angle it just a little. It's not the most gorgeous queue in the world, but it's something. And I know I'm going to have to eventually... Can I open the park yet? Are we even open? I don't even know if we're open. I guess the park's open because here comes customers. Oh yeah, we need trash cans. So as soon as you walk in the park, you see this planet poster thing. Then you have to walk through here. I think it looks pretty good. So this is the only ride so far, which that kind of sucks, but it's no big deal. Okay, scenery. Since this is a piratey type ride, we'll probably have some type of pirate theme thing to go here. And we need it cheap too. Freaking cannons, $50. I don't. Let's pause this just for a second. Just so I can figure out what I want to go in here. These are cowboys. I saw some pirate guys in here earlier. Oh, I think it's because they did pop. Yeah, I did drops. Oh, that's archery targets. That's more of the fantasy type area. A freaking big old cop donut looking thing. I know it's probably not a donut, but oh well. Lord, where are the pirates at? I saw a train. Here we go. Pirates. Actually, I saw something earlier, like whenever I was doing the thing in the freaking, oh, what can I not think? Sandbox mode, there was a English guard that just stood there and kind of dozed off. But where's he at? Oh, here he is. Now, granted, this is the only thing I have so far, but it will come along sooner or later. Now, granted, I don't think there would be a priority pass here because the queue is too short to actually have a priority pass in it. Let's turn this up just one. Oh, here comes people. And a lot of them. This guy's excited to come to this park. Please don't say too expensive. Hey, we have a customer. Oh, what's this? Notifications. Why y'all leaving? Oh yeah, I think y'all are living. Actually, no. Let's just turn it down to $3.50. Cause I don't think $4 is massively expensive. But I guess to y'all it's expensive. So. Oh no. Y'all go from right there to right there. Hey, whatever works. Oh, I think there was scenery props to like put on the buildings. Now, where would they be? I don't know. Oh, they'd be in signs. But you're Chief Beef, right? father, like, has, as you said, Chief Beef. Coach, something cow. Wait, no, I bet you're not Chief Beef. Oh yeah, you are Chief Beef. Yeah, the freaking, there's an officer looking guy. So you would think it'd be Chief Beef. Oh, here we go, we got some people going into this. I bet, oh, we are doing horribly with money right now. Spending a lot. Oh, we ain't doing good. This ain't good. Oh, this is already not a good start. I mean, not everybody's gonna have a dramatic, fantastic start. I don't think, anyways. What's the... Yeah, we do need some trash cans. Granted, I need to keep an eye on my money, though. Oh, we are not doing it. Trust me, there's going to be more rides. I don't want to take a loan out, but I know I'm possibly going to have to take a loan out. We gotta take a loan out. There's a 10,000 loan out. Let's take a 3,000 loan out. $3,000 loan out. Do we want to build another ride? Cause I think we're gonna have to build another ride. Need to be careful though, we need a cheap ride again. This is about 900. Man. Kind of a long, you know, big one. Our entrance will be right. Here? Yeah, right here. The exit will be right over here. Alright, so let's go ahead and. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, we don't want that one. That's not a bad cue. No. It's not bad. Oh, there we go. So this ride is $4 and is open. I know your scenery is awful, or your whatever it's called, I can't remember what they call it in this game. I know it's awful. Yep, and y'all ain't gonna pay that much. Of course y'all ain't. Dang it. Oh, it's $4.50. Let's make it $3.50. That's like a dollar cheaper. Come on, y'all. Y'all should be okay with that price. Alright, how about make it $3? $3. So we are park management. It's not good. Rides and tickets ain't making that much. I think I have too many shops. Yeah, I think I have too many shops. Yeah, let's get rid of these shops. I actually need to get rid of it. Well, I didn't want to fire the person. What? Wow. Get a lot of achievements just for firing a dude. Well, yeah, you're still gonna cost me money though. I need to get rid of you. Oh, that's gonna get rid of the other shop too. That was actually doing good. Dang it. Why are these connected to each other? But that one was connected to another one anyways. Yeah. Okay, so hopefully people can actually start riding more rides so we can actually make money for once. Maybe. Don't test me, I'm still gonna have to take out loans to actually pay for stuff, but I don't really wanna pay, I mean, do a lot of loans. Because granted, yeah, you're gonna spend a lot on having to repay those loans. Which I really don't wanna try to do that, but we're fine, we just see. Wish more people can start coming to this one. I know I'm probably doing it really, really badly. Trust me, I really know that. I know I'm doing it bad. I just think I need more rides. I think that's one of the problems. Like, what are people saying about the park? People are liking the park, in a way. A bunch of people still wish that there was more rides. But to me, to really do that, I'm going to have to take out probably another loan. Now, whenever I get enough money for a coaster, that's going to do a lot of... I mean, that's going to do a lot of business. You just wouldn't imagine how much money a coaster will make you. Don't want to, but I got to. So entrance right here, and a exit right here, and let's go ahead and connect the path. I know these cues suck. Trust me, y'all, I know this. Accused suck. Okay, so you are open. How much does it cost to go on you? I think $350 should be a good price. Nope. Probably saying, nope. Some people are going to you. Some people, I mean, I've only seen one group of people actually not. Go into this ride. Okay, two people. Really, that's not a group of people, but... God dang! Alright, let's make it... $3. Jesus, y'all. Y'all killing me. Okay, what's the queue time for this ride? 13 minutes? 3 minutes? Well, there ain't a queue time yet. So this ride's doing pretty good. Possibly could go up to $4, but I don't think I'm going to. I don't want to take out another loan, y'all. Come on, we actually need to stop making some more money. Please, make some more money. Oh, I think I'm gonna have to hire a freaking janitor. Because they're complaining about the litter. Oh lord, this is fun. I don't think- you ain't that expensive though. I don't think it is. Oh, because the trash bins are full. That's probably why. Everybody's throwing trash on the ground. That's cool, they like throwing in, like hovers over there. It's really neat. And we're in the red again. God dang it. Ooh, can we- we actually came out of the red naturally. Man, we're up to $100. Jeez. Heck yes, y'all. Some people over here at the Culture Cow. Buying some milkshakes. I mean, I hope getting rid of those two stands really didn't do much to me. So, how are you doing? You've lost quite a bit of money. You, my friend, you have only lost just a tad. You've lost a bunch. Where the bathroom, I can't help, because you can charge people to use the bathroom, but I'm not going to. That's just stupid. I'm not going to charge people because they got naturally just have to go use the bathroom. Not going to happen. Oh, so, man, there's a bunch of people queuing for mostly this ride right here. But it has such long queue time. It's one reason I just kind of concerned about it. I mean, not concerned about it, but I don't know what I'm trying to say. Hopefully, the more people we have, the more people are actually going to come to, like, to the shops and actually spend some more money, so these guys can actually start making money. I've seen a couple people actually come to this place, and that kind of makes me happy. I don't have the money to buy, like, another Chief Beef and whatever I had over here. And I'm probably gonna have to take out another loan again to be able to buy some and get some more rides. Yeah, cause people still wish there was more rides. What's this ride? Oh, the queue's only like 3 minutes. Oh, 7 minutes now. Oh, that's fine. Hey, I've seen plus some people to have. They're queuing for 30 plus minutes to ride a ride. So, 30 minutes, I mean, however long, is not bad. Okay, so let's figure out. We're gonna have to build another freaking ride. I already know that, but I'm gonna have to take out another freaking loan. Like I said, I don't want to, but I have to. That's just it. Actually, let's go ahead and research something. Ooh. How much? Let's do this one. $500 per month. That's as much as I can do. Let's go ahead and add $5,000. Granted, yeah, that's a lot of money. But, we have to do it. That way, we can build a big ride. We're gonna have to make a big queue for this because a lot of people are gonna want to ride this. I already know that now. People are going to want to ride this. And we're gonna go ahead and connect this exit with this exit. Because that would save us quite a bit of money. Instead of building a whole new exit. I mean, a whole new path for an exit. Okay, so let's, Audrey, how much does it cost to ride you? $7. Oh lord, let's make you $6.50. I know people are going to complain because you're too freaking expensive. Oh, it would help if I actually made a path for the exit. Man, we all have people at the queue. Heck yes. This ride right here is going to make me a lot of money. I hope, anyways. I hope this ride makes me a bunch of money. Because this is almost going to be the ride to do, because whenever you walk in here, this is the tallest ride in the whole entire park. And it holds quite a bit of people. But it just depends, because most everybody is queuing up for this ride. So after they get done riding this ride, hopefully they come over here and come to this ride. I hope that's how it's gonna work. Some of y'all going to get something to eat. I see everybody pretty much is coming over the hill. Cause look, a bunch of people that came from this ride went to this ride. A bunch of people that went from this ride went to this ride. Oh yeah. Look how full the queue is now. Oh man, that would make me sick. There's no way I'd ride that in real life. I love theme parks in real life. I'm still not the biggest person on riding roller coasters, but I do like roller coasters. If that makes any sort of sense. I don't know if it does or does not. Okay, so how are we gonna do things now? Not exactly sure. Okay, shops are actually starting to make me a little bit of money. I like how the profit went up, the profit went down. That's because that's when I got that, started. That's when I started making everything. So that right there kind of makes sense. But now here's the thing again. That whole queue didn't even fill up this ride. Like all the people that were in here did not fill it up. I think there's a way for marketing, but I think that costs quite a bit of money. Yeah, total cost $1,000. A low impact marketing. Oh. Just trying to figure out. So far, this park is mostly a family-friendly park. I mean, because, like, all the rides so far are family parks. Except for this one. This really ain't a family one. Now, like, this one, and this one are family rides. So it makes sense why, so far, it's a family-friendly park. Now, I don't have the money to build all of this sort of mess. Like, these roller coasters. Yeah, I don't have the money. Ooh. I'm close to building the madness. Because roller coasters are almost what makes you your money in this game. I mean, that's just what it is. Ooh. Let's go ahead and build you. I hope me building all these rides so fast ain't screwing me over neither. I don't know, though. Right there. Okay, so let's go ahead and connect the exit. Let's do something other than that. Let's do the flap. Ah, she's gonna connect to this anyway, so, oh well. Open you, how much you cost? $9. Let's see if people even ride you first, before I even lower your price. Or if I, one group so far ain't, they just left you. Well, some people will pay the $9. But I think I'm gonna go ahead and just drop it to $8.50. Alright, so that was another month. So how did the park do that month? Let's just see. Okay. It's last month. We made money. Well, granted, that was also with the loans, too. But so far this month was slightly making money. Now, park management is really what makes us not make money. And it slowly goes up too, but if the tickets, unwritten tickets, and the shops go up too, then we would do very good. Man, we're already up to $200. Man. Now, I could have done a little bit better with this queue, but I'm gonna put like a scenery or something over here. Because I bet the scenery is ferocious for over here. Alright, so there ain't a specific theme that would fit you. Not really. I mean, what would fit a hang glider type thing? Not much. So I think, I'm really not sure what I could put over here that would make any sense for you. I mean, I'm not sure at all. Yeah, I'm not sure what would fit the theme for this ride. Unless I just put random freaking junk. Which yet, that probably wouldn't look good. Let's look at some blueprints. Let's do this. And then we can get a statue. Where would they be? Oh, I can't remember where the statues would be. Oh, here we go. And let's do... why the freak not? Now, what is your... 70? Yeah, 74. Okay, so you've already made $40. You've made 86. You've made 167. 26. Last month's profits. Man! You made almost $1,000. Man! $1,000. Alright, let's go ahead and we put down these stands. Now, what did I get rid of? Oh, I got rid of a chief beef. And I got rid of a... I think it was... Is it this? No, I think I have a... Yeah, I have a pizza one right here. What? Oh. No, it's this. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Okay, we are in a good start. Good start so far. But I think we are going to go ahead and end this episode here. This ain't a bad start for the park. Now, granted, the first beginning is always going to be a little bit slow to almost any series you do like this, a city building or base building type game. But, it's a good start. We're making money. So, like, so far this month, we have made $819. Now, that's more than last month, and I am also... did not take out a loan this month. Now I'm going to have to start paying off these loans, which those are always a freaking pain to do. But, like I said, it's a good start to the park. And I do want, the parts of this park themed. Like, let's say, over here is like a pirate theme. Over there is a sci-fi theme. Over there is a fantasy themed. Over here is a western theme. Like, that sort of stuff. The first part of the park, like, the straight part of the park, is probably going to be a mix between all the themes. More than likely, I'm not sure yet. Like I said, this is just the beginning of the park of Ranger Planet. But if y'all have enjoyed Planet Coaster and would like to see more of it, then don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.